Finally, a small jar of holy oil was found, but it had just enough in it to last one day. Joyfully, they rekindled the golden menorah and rededicated the holy temple. And then a great miracle happened. The tiny bit of oil kept on burning for 8 days and 8 nights. Since that time, Jewish people all over the world celebrate Hanukkah to remind us of the miracle. And to remind us of those days long ago when the Maccabees fought for our right to pray to God in our own special way. Every year, on every one of the 8 nights of Hanukkah, we light and bless candles on a special Hanukkah menorah called a Chanukiah.
How many candles, how many candles, how many candles do we light? On our Chanukiah, on our Chanukiah, the first Chanukah night.
Tell me how many.